Using a bench or surface where you can fully extend your legs and have your feet over the edge with room to move. Load your feet into the tib bar and slowly lower the weight to create a load of stretch. Then flex your foot up to the top for a full contraction. To make the most of a tib bar, having a thick foam pad can increase security by reducing any movement when in use. And the fact that this also increases comfort is why it stands out to me.